Hi guys, welcome to Richard Gabilio YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to change email address in two-step verification on WhatsApp. So okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new video. So okay guys, let's start. You have to do is go to WhatsApp application in your mobile phone. Okay guys, here in your WhatsApp application, click the three dot on the upper right side on your screen. And click settings. Okay guys, here in settings, click account. In account, click two-step verification. Okay guys, here in two-step verification, you can see the change email address. And okay guys, to change it, click this and add an email address to your account which will be used to reset your PIN if you forgot it and safeguard your account. So okay guys, enter your email address here. Okay guys, after you enter the email address, click next button and okay, confirm your email address. Enter again your email address here. So okay guys, after you enter the email address, click the save button. Applying settings and email address set. So okay guys, we have successfully changed the email address on WhatsApp account. So okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.